Eliska cut my hair.
Long live the pioneers, rebels and mutineers. Go forth and have no fear. Come close and land in here.
No.
And I say hey.
Haircut is done, as you can see. Not bad at all. Short on the sides. Eliska's done a pretty good job here.
Spring has clearly been sprung. It's Good Friday, so it's a bank holiday, which means we've got a free day to film. Problem with working and filming, you often don't have any light to film with. So we're gonna use today to film a few things. An outro, which will be fun. A channel trailer, which will be fun. Some of this little vlog as well, which will also be fun. Can't really make a trailer with this hair, can you? Now I'm on the coffee run. This little local cafe called Hey, which has this Swedish coffee. Super delicious. Who knew Swedish coffee was a thing? I'm hoping there's gonna be some cinnamon buns too. We'll see. We can hope. Renegades. I completely forgot there was a little antique market here on a Friday, but I don't have time to check it out. Now we need to film the trailers. Okay, attempt one at filming the outro is failed. This is our kind of rig. It looks fairly dangerous. We wanted to film the outro on a table here, so we needed to set up the camera above. Now the GorillaPod is awesome for being able to set cameras facing downwards, and we attached it between two shelves and a piece of wood. But we just ran into so many problems. This table is too reflective, so you get the camera shooting back up at you, and you also get a shadow from this thing. So we put these things down, but the shadow still falls on that, but it didn't really work, so we're now moving to the floor. So this is take two. It looked a bit kind of like a bad idea anyway, so I'm kind of glad we're not doing this one.
It's our time to make a move. It's our time to make amends. It's our time to break the rules. Let's begin and I say hey.
We're in the lift again. We're trying to find a place to film the outside part of the trailer.
Yeah, we're just deciding where to go because we need a kind of like plain background and can't think of it anywhere near us.
Well, it's that street next to our house.
We could do.
Keep following us and we'll find somewhere. This brick wall? What about this wall?
Yeah, I could do this. I could do this on this red background.
This red one? Kind of a bit industrial, isn't it? This is what happens when you go out with a photographer. Yeah, okay, let's do that.
Yeah.
I like this idea. We found our place. Perfecto. Because we're running out of time. This is the other major reason why we're running around. Because Liska's plane has to go at 5. How much will you miss me?
A little bit.
A little bit.
A little bit.
A little bit.
Oh, I smell food.
Okay. I think we got all the shots we need.
Hopefully. Either way, we're running out of time because I need to go to the airport in like half an hour, so.
So that's it. Watch out for the new trailer. Watch out for the new outro. And watch out for many more vlogs and videos and crazy times all here on this incredible YouTube channel. It's called Charity, actually. And it's Easter. We have 19 subscribers.
Subscribe, please help us.
We need your help. We need your help. Liska, why are you holding a broom? That broom is our secret weapon. It's our boom pole for a little mic.
Boom, broom pole.
The broom pole.